So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Showtime.
Hello, my fellow Latter-day Saints. Kenzie Retro here, back once again. Welcome back to Season 5 of Rocket League here. It's match day number 2 of the Rocket League Champions League. Now, what I'm also going to be doing is I'm going to be going through what happened in the previous matches. For those of you who haven't caught up yet. Got Atletico in blue, Borussia in orange. So as it stands, good opportunity there. Atletico Madrid won their match against Club Brugge 2-0, whereas Borussia Dortmund lost to Monaco 2-1 in their first match. By virtue of goal difference, Atletico Madrid are top of the group at the moment. That could all change. I mean, yes, it's still early days in the competition yet, so we need to see what happens. Minutes as usual for these matches. And if it's a draw, we go into overtime, where there will be a 5-minute time limit for overtime, or until the first goal is scored, whichever comes first. Demolition there. Oh, what a save! Good shot there from Retro, but Mountain with the save. Mountain gets the shot. Khan takes credit for the goal himself. Borussia Dortmund. Taking the lead. And as things stand, they will get their first win of the campaign. Played there from Retro. The goal's wide open, but Retro and back up. Ooh! There we go, there's Beast into the goal as well. Left still. Still 1-0 to Dortmund. So last night, as I'm recording this, I recorded my reactions to the season premiere of The Walking Dead. He's put the shot. Not quite finding the target. Oh, demolition there. Bicycle hit there. Oh, wait just a minute. What a shot from Kahn, and that's 2-0 for Dortmund. Superb shot off the wall, just like that, and there you go. Retro tried to get it there. Time fast running out for Atletico to... pick things up. Next match after this is Monaco versus Club Brugge. The great thing about these events is that anything can happen. Maverick for the hatch, and that's three! That's 3-0 for Dortmund now. To Dortmund. A very convincing performance. Monaco in blue, Bruges in orange. And this stadium has Hot Wheels as one of their sponsors. Kasper, what? Oh my goodness me, what a finish that was. Deflects off Kasper, Marley getting the assist, and it's already 1-0 to Bruges. Like I said, anything can happen, and it looks like we are getting just that. Oh, Retro tried to... he tried to correct it, but he wasn't quite there with the accuracy. And as a result... oh, and that's 2-0! Kasper returns the favor with the assist. What a save from Kasper. Hollywood demolishing Mountain. What a shot that would have been if that connected into the net. Demolition on Marley. Business definitely picking up here. There's Retro. Oh, he tried to go for the shot there, but it was deflected. Really unfortunate from Retro. Oh, heads up. Oh, no! Retro messed it up! Oh, that is so unlucky. Retro messed up. That is a real shame. Well played! Retro with the aerial hit. Iceman finishes off. Retro with the assist. If Retro somehow scored from that aerial hit, he would have ended up with another achievement on his tally. Casper! Back to 2-goal advantage. We'll talk about short-lived celebrations, eh? Retro with the shot, almost made it 3-2. That is so unfortunate there. Minute to go, still 3-1 to Club Bruges. Iceman, 3-2! This could go into overtime here. And that's, whoa, 4-2, and again, the 2-goal advantage. Goodness me! A goal fest here today. Not going to be enough on this occasion. And Club Bruges take the win. Now, this is going to be a juicy match. Barcelona and Tottenham Hotspur. That's going to be a very juicy match. Barcelona in blue, Tottenham in orange. One of them's more or less... Oh! Straight out of the gate with a demolition there from Retro. Inter Milan beat Tottenham last time out, and PSV did the same with Barcelona.
Not right.
Scratch that, was the other way around. The clearance there from Retro. PSV beat Tottenham 3-2, and Inter Milan beat Barcelona 4-1. The next group... Oh, my word! And Barcelona go one up! Another bicycle hit there from Retro. Demolition there on Jester. Oh, and that's payback! That is payback for the demolition on Jester earlier. And Jester tried to get a goal of his own to make it 2-0, but not on this occasion. And Retro with his shot there, couldn't quite get the target. Well, he was on target, but was deflected away. Minute to go. Still 1-0 to Barcelona. Tottenham have done well with the defence. Khan demolishing Sundown. Seconds left. Okay, Tottenham have done well, but Barcelona have been the better team on the day. Tottenham have done well with their defence since they conceded, though. Credit where it's due, but not enough. And it's Barcelona that take the win. stands. That puts, and well, that puts Tottenham bottom of the group. PSV Eindhoven and Inter Milan next. Winner of this match will top their group. Reverse psychology will not happen with Barcelona and Tottenham. The loser of that match would be bottom of the group. But the winner of this match Retro tried to get it there. Inter Milan still have where's that going in? Retro! Unlucky. And Storm scores with a retro assist. 1-0 to Milan. And Mountain right back at them. Things just got interesting. And Hollywood has just put Milan back in the lead. And C-Block with the shot, Maverick with the save. Good clearance there from Retro. Good defensive work there. Rainmaker with the shot. She'll try to get a shot but couldn't quite get the target. Good demolition there. Seconds left. Unless we manage to take this into overtime, Inter Milan are going to maintain their 100% record in this campaign so far. And they will indeed maintain it. Storm with a great opportunity there. Paris Saint-Germain in blue, Napoli in orange. Napoli beat Liverpool 3-2 in their first group game, and Paris Saint-Germain walked away with a loss at the hands of Red Star Belgrade, 1-0. Beto tried to go in for the shot there. Wasn't finding the target. Demolition there on Buzz by Retro. And Retro! Exquisite work there. Didn't look like he was going to go in, but Retro fixed that very quickly. 1-0 to Napoli. And Paris are in trouble. They may have Neymar, but they're having trouble utilizing him now. Here comes Retro again! Roundhouse gets the goal instead, and Beast with the assist. Mm-hmm. And Bandit! Gets a goal of his own.
Jonker with the assist.
Wait just a minute, what the?
Beggars believe, how did he do that?
Billy Wen scored from the kickoff, that's 3-1 now to Napoli. And Beast
with a fourth goal for Napoli.
And Goose gets one back. Roundhouse demolishing Goose there. And there we go. Unless Liverpool win here. Unless Red Star Belgrade win. Unless Red Star Belgrade win, Paris are going to be bottom of their group. But if Liverpool win, and that means Napoli maintain top spot in their group. And I think what Retro is trying to do here, he's trying to go for the aerial shot. But trying to go for an aerial hit to convert it into an aerial goal. But I think to do that he's... he's doing what most pros would do and using the ball cam. And that's one for Liverpool! That is one for Liverpool! Incoming! Oh, unlucky from Stock. And Tusk has just put Liverpool 3-0 up. And Roundhouse just left the goal wide open. Tusk said, thank you very much. That would have been a golden opportunity there from Retro. I think some infinite boost might work better. Chipper with the shot, Sundown with the save. Liverpool have been so good with their defence today. There you go, he's getting the aerial hits down, but oh! Oh! How's about that? Retro gets credited with the assist. And Sticks gets credited with the goal. 30 seconds left. Seconds to go. Locomotive Moscow and FC Porto next. Both these teams top of the group, but on goal difference, Porto occupies the top spot. And Swabi gets the goal. First blood to Porto. Kuga with the shot, not getting the target. Something tells me Retro's determined to get this aerial shot achievement. But how one goes about that is an entirely different matter in itself. Kuga with the shot, Swarby with a wonderful save. But it's not to be. Couldn't get high enough for it to count as an aerial hit. What a hell. An outlaw puts Moscow back in the lead. And that's two each. Cougars demolishing Swabby there. Heatu and Swabby. Great save there from Retro from Foma's shot. 20 seconds to go. And we are heading into overtime! And the 5 minutes have started to count down. If no one scores after the 5 minutes, then we will have to settle for a draw. Fantastic there. Another epic save there from Swabby. The goal's open, and Outlaw scores in overtime. Moscow take the win, and they top the group. Schalke and Galatasaray next. Schalke lost 3-1 against Porto last time. And Galatasaray lost 2-1 to Lokomotiv Moscow. Oh, Retro with a golden opportunity there. He almost hamburgers. Great save there from Myrtle on Viper's shot. Viper with the shot. Beautiful finish. And that's 1-0 to Schalke. Later on, we're going to see groups E through H, including a very interesting encounter on the cards between Juventus and Manchester United. Retro! What a shot that would have been. Sticks with the shot, not getting the target. What a save from Viper on Retro's shot. Demolition now on Sticks. And there we go! Caveman puts Galatasaray level. Get high enough to get the aerial shot. And there we go, Sticks. Just put him ahead. My goodness me. And we're into overtime. Turtle has just got the... Fantastic there from Myrtle. Winning the game for Galatasaray.